ICEY defeats Gorger and senses that the exit is just ahead.
Oh my god, I did not.
ICEY arrives at an unnamed town. There is not a soul in sight.
Okay, we got some good updates. I don't even know. I changed the keyboard settings. Yo, look at the artwork. Yeah, I changed the keyboard settings and it is now thinking that I'm playing with a controller, which I am not.
ICEY searches around the house for a trace of someone. A mark of some presence. It seems as if everyone has been wiped out. The culprit? Most likely Judas.
Look at the art though. Wow. Man. Okay, whatever.
ICEY decides to head deeper into town, not hesitating to follow the arrow.
What if I don't follow the arrow? Wait. Optimal pulse. Nope. We go straight.
ICEY ignores yet another arrow. Selfishly continues on her own path. What ICEY doesn't realize is that unless she defeats Thor in the village, Ultimopolis Gates will refuse her entry.
Oh, really? I kinda suck, even though I changed the controls. Who is that? Maybe function something in this.
The gates to Ultimopolis are closed, just as promised. ICEY has completely, totally, and unnecessarily wasted her time. Her only option is to follow the arrow. ICEY ignores the warehouse in the distance and continues to follow the arrow. ICEY enters the warehouse that is completely devoid of any living creature, just like the attic. As ICEY defeats Thor, the gates to Ultimopolis slide open,